9 to kilometer 13.4. They have done asphalting. The other strategy is to finish the asphalting from there, finish the asphalting, and then tackle this low point. This is the low point. So from there, they have done asphalting from kilometer 9 to kilometer 13.4, which is 4.4. Then 13.4 to 19.4 is going to be to Okoloama. That means the scope there is for expansion. And then go by the project. That will take them much time. For the sections where the drains are higher, any section where the drain is higher, either they are not done by that or they are not done well. This is like a valley. It slopes down. It's a valley.
What about the other side?
They will not. The most important thing is not to allow the runoff to go in there. So the runoff from the road will go into these two drains and take them to offshoots. We have offshoots of about 3.4 kilometers. The drainage is 28.2 kilometers.
This I notified him with big man was there.
I'm going to shoot down.